Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
What took you two so long?
At least we're here. What's up with Beltran?
Straight into the depths of hell.
It's a security token. It means we can scavenge the data on that radar.
What the?
What happened?
Boss, have you heard from Jill and Parker yet?
Their investigation led them out to sea.
Lost track of the ship.
This is Jackass. I got the coordinates on the ship. I'm sending them now.
That's not far.
Chris here. I received the coordinates.
We're running out of time.
Damn it.
Ryan, we're on our way.
Where could they be?
Anywhere. Let's get started.
How are you planning to find them?
No plan. Just search every room.
Great. What if Beltran finds us first?
Then we capture him and interrogate him. Jill and Parker are okay.
Hey, idea where we can find Parker and Jill?
Jessica? Hold on. Judging by the ship's condition, I believe there's a problem with the engines. I'd wager they're in the ship's bilge trying to get them going again.
That makes sense. We'll head down there now. Just shoot it.
Anybody! I'll be at your service! Forever!
Don't give up, Parker. There has to be a way.
I just have no idea it takes so much to rescue them. Parker is going to owe me a nice dinner for saving his ass.
Nobody home.
Where'd you go, Jill?